He's got no teeth, yet. Do you want to have Bruce?
Neighbour said, hey you boys, things going bumpity bump, best enough to drive me through the room. Woo! Woo! Fieldstone boys, hey, 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 what am I saying?
Okay.
Right.
Yes, right.
Everybody now tuned up and ready to go?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Right. Okay.
We are the Fieldstone Boys. I had a silly ambition, November 2014, to recreate a skiffle group, something cool in the 1950s. In 1957, age 14, with our school pals, we had our own skiffle group called the Scruffs. Not a very inspiring name, but very near the truth. By 1959, we all had driving licences, so motorbikes took our interests. We had a large group of bikers and was known as the Stonefield Boys. So no brownie points for working out. Our current name landed up the Fieldstone Boys.
So this is take one of Fieldstone Boys.
Wait a minute, I'll take off the tights.
Here we go.
Don't take the tights off,
Seven old guys start a band, all a bit deaf, a little bit blind. Most of the group no music sense, but that don't stop us causing offence. Now Fieldstone Boys are full of woe, they never make any dough. Being in the band keeps us alive, hoping some group is mine. We made a noise, neighbour said, hey you boys, Ricky's going bumpity bump, it's enough to drive me through the roof, and that's a true story. So they went down to the community centre, saw Jan, she made them enter. Now they play there like they're getting ready for Saturday night. Now Roger plays in a key of his own, it's a minor key, largely unknown, gives Oscar a hell of a fright. Just about right. Now Nicky's going to the beat. Patrick's in there, shuffling his feet. Dan is always checking the score just to see if he can do a little bit more. Now Joe plays accordion in C or G and the mouth organ in D or E. Bruce plays the washboard, gives it a tap. Squeezes his uta just like that. Fieldstone Boys are full of woe.
Is Bruce loud enough singing?
Yeah, hearing him nice and clear. Nice okay. And close on the mic, sounds really good.
Good.
Okay. Great.
One, when you're ready.
And watch me, Joe.
Yeah, okay.
Take the ribbons from your hair. Let it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against my skin. Like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side, for the early morning light. It's so sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong. I don't try to understand. Let the day will take tomorrow. For tonight I need a friend. yesterday, it's dead, it's gone. And tomorrow's out of sight. It's so sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong. I don't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. For tonight I'm meet a friend. Yesterday it's dead, it's gone. And tomorrow's out of sight. It's so sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. It's so sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Go on. Now here's a little story. To tell it is a must. It's about an unsung hero that takes away your dust. Some may make a fortune, others make a mint, but my old man don't know much. In fact, he's blooming skint. My old man, the dustman, he wears the dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in a council flat. He looks a proper lana in his great big hobnail boots. He has such a job to pull them up that he calls them lazy boots. Now some folks give tips for Christmas and some of them forget. Next time the old man goes round there, he spills rubbish on their steps. Now one old man got nasty and to the council wrote. Next time me old man went round there,
punching up the throat.
Oh, my old man, the dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in... Oldie, 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 everyone. Do you know what happened to my dustbin this time, Patrick?
I haven't got a clue. What could it possibly be?
Well, there was a police lady in my dustbin.
How do you know it was a police lady?
Because there was a policeman in there as well.
Whoa.
And I shan't say any more on that subject. Whoa. One day while in them, he missed a lady's bin. Hadn't gone very far, she chased after him.
What game do you think you're playing?
She cried right from her heart.
You missed me, am I too late?
Jump up on the car.
Whoa! My old man, the dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in a cat. Oldie, oldie, oldie again. It's my dustbin again, Patrick.
Good God, what could it be this time?
Well, this time it's full of lilies.
It's full of... How do you know there were lilies?
Because poor old Lily is still wearing them. Oh, poor old Lily. Though my old man, the dustman, he's got an heart of gold. He got married the other week. He's 86 years old. We said, hey, hang on, Dad. You're getting a bit past your prime. He said, well, lad, when you get my age...
Yep, so pass the time.
Whoa! My old man's a dustman. He wears a dustman's hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives... Oldie, oldie, oldie again. It's my dustman again, Patrick.
No, not you again.
It is. Do you know what's happened to my dustbin this time?
I'm agog with indifference.
It's full of fungi.
Full of fungi? How do you know it's full?
Because there is not mushroom inside. Oh! They found a tiger's head one day, nailed to a piece of wood. Tiger looked quite miserable, I suppose he should. Just then, a man looked in the window, he gave a bit of a wail, he said,
Oi! Where's me tiger's head?
head,
4 foot from his tail.
Oh!
My old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in a council flat. So next time you see a dustman looking all pale and sad, don't kick him in the dustbin, it might be my old dad.
Excellent.
I don't think we could do it any better than that.
That was fantastic.
Yeah.
That was great.
Brilliant. That was good.
Well, I played the wrong chord.
I made one little stumble.
The difficulty in setting up was trying to source a tea chest and a washboard. Our main aim was to enjoy ourselves, something we have largely been able to achieve. We know we have not reached the pinnacle of musicality, but our strength is our entertainment. Why strive for anything else? Buggered that up quite well. But...
Oh, railroad, steamboat, river and canal. Yonder comes a sucker and he stole my gal. And she's gone, gone, gone. And she's gone, gone, gone. And I bid her my last farewell. I fell in love with a pretty little thing. I thought that wedding bells would ring. She was as sweet as she could be, till I found out what she did to me. Everybody sing. Railroad, steamboat, river and canal. Yonder comes a sucker and he stole my gal. And she's gone, gone, gone. She's gone, gone, gone. And I bid her my last farewell. I asked her mother to let her go. She whispered, mother, please tell him no. Though he may think that I am true, there's plenty more who think so too. We're singing railroad, steamboat, river and canal. Yonder comes a sucker and he stole my gal. And she's gone, gone, gone. And she's gone, gone, gone. And I'll bid her my last farewell. Now I won't cry my life away. Some other sucker will have to pay. And when he finds that she is gone, I guess I'll hear him sing this song. Railroad, steamboat, river and canal. Yonder comes a sucker and he stole my gal. And she's gone, gone, gone. And she's gone, gone, gone. And I'll bid her my last farewell. And I'll bid her my last farewell. And I'll bid her my last farewell.
I hear the train a come, it's rolling down the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Cause I'm locked in Folsom prison, life keeps dragging on. When I hear the whistle blowing down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die, 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 die. When I hear the whistle blowing, I hold my head and I cry. I bet they're in them coaches and fancy dining cars, probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming, I know I can be free. When I hear a whistle blowing, that would tortures me.
friend in coaches and fancy dining cars, probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming, I know I can be free. Oh boy, when I see them people moving, that would tortures me.
Hit that guitar, make you cry, boy, make you cry. They're in them coaches and fancy dining cars, probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming, I know I can be free. When I hear them people moving, that would torture me. If I was out that prison and living down the line, I'd ask that engineer to bring his engine down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. Oh boy, when I hear that whistle blowing, blow all my blues away. When I hear that whistle blowing, blow all my blues away.
Sometimes have to smile, seeing all
Right. I don't think we can. That's how we normally do it. I don't think we can do it any better than that. If we did it three times. No, if we did it any it's six times, it'd still be the same.
It sounded good to me.
We like it a bit ragged, that one.
It's lovely, yeah. A good groove on it.
They're all a bit ragged. That's the way we play.
That's your phrase of the day.
Let's go, boys.
Okay,
let's go. Right. Good session.
Well, Fieldstone Boys are going home.
You see the answer.
We still haven't got much though.
Never will have.
Hey.
I'll see you in the
road. Are we going to wait before we get on the bikes until Harvey comes out?
Yeah.
He wants us to get on the bike.
Are we on the bike?
Okay.
Mount to the bike.
Right, yeah, just get on now and make out the bike.
Fine, off.
I'll punch a bit on that floor.